Now we're in Vikersund, my hometown, and we're gonna try to set a new world record. It's about going switch backwards on skis, and we're hoping to get it measured over 100 kilometers an hour.
Super fast, actually. I barely could hang on to my skis, and pretty hard taking the tranny in the bottom. But I think we got measured 128.6, so that's pretty fast. Satisfied.